be rest assured in your restlessness. You can be lazy now like pop music. You can be lazy now like Selding. You've come a long way, baby. Here, there, in mind for yet another flight. Like commercial airlines, you've roamed for miles of indifference, switching courses for more peanuts. Moving is labor, and oh boy, how you've labored. Now, stopped in your tracks of motionlessness, you now move to stand still, like a little lost boy in a big crowded market. But oh boy, how you've labored. The bathroom's graffiti shares no advice for lost ones, only speaks for them. You're lost, but oh, how you've escaped. And oh boy, how you've labored.
The black funnel cloud is touching down, but it does not break the silence at my window pane. And it looks so purposeful, spiraling with control toward my house, toward my home. And I open up the window and I listen to her roar. And I turn on the microphone and I drop it on the floor. And the sirens wail and the rain turns to hail. And I walk down to the basement and I
like a freight train. Some people say she'll throw you higher than an airplane. Some people say she'll pound you harder than a war drum. But I know she's my destiny, and I put my arms in the air when I see her coming. Supercell sister, aiming down on me. Supercell sister, I think she knows where I'm hiding. And today will be the day that she takes me from the place. Supercell. We are forgotten by ourselves, pulled out to sea, where we can no longer rely on our charms. And it's important to pretend when reality is charging, and we ought to go back to the farm. Every creature needs fed, and your time in the field will make sense. Let's go back to the farm, leave this city behind us, and our big time ambitions for rent. We'll be right back. city, running our days. Look at our spirits tied down. And I know that I saw a tear in your eye, and we ought to go back to.
My poor child was wailing in the morning with her little eyes searching into me. She screamed and screamed and cried, accepting no lullabies. I'm telling you, it makes me blue to comfort my lost youth. My poor child was wailing in the morning. I rocked her in my arms, but she would not sleep. I whispered, please don't cry, and I promise you I will try. I'm telling you, it makes me blue to comfort my lost youth. In the dim attic light, I found photographs in an old and dusty box against the wall. And it's so easy to remember it all like yesterday, when it's quiet and there's no one on the road. In the twilight, the morning dust sings, remember everything. And you can choose some favorite things to bring, but remember everything. Our lives are just our little flames, but take good care of your wings. As the hours pass by in the blink of an eye, remember everything. In the twilight, the morning dust sings, remember everything. And you can choose some favorite things to bring, but remember everything. Yes, take good care of your wings, like a curator collecting all good things. When the old wood floor creaks like a dream, remember everything. In the twilight, the morning dove sings, remember everything. And you can choose your favorite things to bring, but remember everything. In the twilight, the morning dove sings, remember everything.
choose your favorite things to bring. Remember everything.
Sidewalk just in time. You were not supposed to be on the sidewalk. You should have been fined by the city.
I tried to yell as you pedaled away, but I found myself out of breath and paralyzed. I vowed to my co-workers to fight you on the same sidewalk the next day. I started listening for you at the corner and was surprised that similar, although less dangerous, run-ins between us actually occurred. We even began waving. Before the year was over, I had sat down and drank a beer with you in your house, right down the street. I now even recognized and waved to your girlfriend. I spoke with you and her at the party when I was loaded. You spoke an undeniable truth about humans in general that, for the life of me, I can't recall. You came to our gig and sat on the stairs. I screamed and screamed and was interested to learn that you preferred our instrumentals. That was the last time I saw you. One day at work, it was reported to us that you had died. So young and alive, tearing down my street, riding over the hill and into the sunset, you were not waving goodbye.
Thank you.
driving to town, happy and ready to go. And we'll make it a day, stay out late, and never make it home. And I'll corner you in front of a tree and hold each other's laughing bone. Drink at the movies, dance at the bar, sit on the sidewalk and play the guitar. Run through the cemetery, fall by the stones, hold each other's laughing bone. After hours at a quarter to four, play all the records and lay on the floor. Maybe, just maybe, we'll think about home, hold each other's laughing bone.
I was born.